is mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, hadith number 5027 of Bukhari in the old edition, volume number 6, hadith number 545, where Hazrat Usman, may Allah be pleased with him, said that our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, "Khayrakum min ta'allamal Qur'ana mu'allaman," that best amongst you are those who learn the Quran and teach it to the others.